We now will treat the jawline because this will influence the posterior vector of lift. Remember, this is in the region of the facial artery, so it's vital that we remain superficial. I make a cannula entry point, and now my cannula inclination is very superficial in the subcutaneous plane. I will look to see the end of my cannula is at the angle of the jaw, and I will inject the product in a series of linear threads. The purpose of this is to add posterior...